welcome you guys to another video on Clash Royale. This time I'm doing this video because I just got an Inferno Dragon out of Crouches. I know you guys are not gonna believe me because I don't know, you guys don't believe me so much. Well, I got Sparky out of a free chest, Inferno Dragon out of a crown chest. It's just like, oh my god, so amazing to get a second legendary in the game. I also got bats. I did the challenge without you guys, so I'm not gonna do that again, but we are gonna do some 2v2 battles, and yeah, that's all good. It's a 2v2 battle with this deck. It's not really looking too defensive, because the two cards that like I'm gonna use from this deck are Inferno Dragon and Sparky, and that's it. So let's just pick a match right here, and let's jump right into the next. Okay. I got message. Okay, that is a dead. That's deadly right there. That's really deadly. Okay, he shut that down with double. That heal spell is gonna be the end of his tower right there. Yeah, I think we won this. Oh, he did lightning! Oh, that's a good play right there. Good play, man. Oh, my teammate thought I was talking to him, but like, no, I was talking to him. But they're happy. Everybody's happy, yeah. Everybody's happy. See, I got I'm in the outside world right now. I'm just walking with that Inferno Dragon. Don't do this, kids. Don't do it. Very amazing. Let's upgrade our minions. I just reached level 9 too, so another way to celebrate this video. Actually, it's been a long time since I haven't done a video because I was busy with stuff. So let's do this. Thumbs up. Good luck. There, like that was just this, really good, pretty good fireball there. Okay, that hog rider didn't get a hit off. So that's always, that's always a wonderful sight to see. Come on, Valkyrie. There's a Valkyrie coming. Let's put a spark. Decent amount of damage, but it didn't destroy the tower. That's always good when it doesn't destroy the tower, so. Okay, that took that out. When that hog rider comes in, I'm gonna put a tornado. Deserve that win. Let's do more with the Zek, and then I'll try to switch decks, put new cards in it to see if it makes it any better, I guess, because there's a lot of spells in that deck. Oh, legendary arena. It's always cool to be in legendary arena. I mean, like, the scenery, the statues made of stone, all the trophies in the back, and the balloon coming across. Don't really have to worry about that. That's a perfect zap right there. Okay, let's do Roland Fireball. And the Wilderness, yes. Please don't say it got both of them. Oh, that was trash. If they don't defend that, that's always going to be good. Why not? Yeah, we won that battle. They didn't really, play it, I guess, because they didn't. How many things I had? I could have let's do one more battle. Oh, let's upgrade the bats, actually. Let's actually use the bats right now. I'm gonna use the bats. I'm gonna use them besides the tornado. Because bats actually, they don't kill minions. Because minions have more range than bats. And that's not good. Bats more range than minions. Speaking of that, I'm gonna start a mini-series called How to Counter and how to use. It's going to be explaining how to counter and how to use troops, hence the name, and it'll be a little guide. Might be useful for some of you, might not. Okay, they got a level 9 tower. Oh, they just handled all of that. That was a positive one, that's okay. Why did the fireball? Musketeer actually did some work there. I left a 7 HP on the mark. because I'm looking for a new intro, so I'm not gonna be doing that. Now we're gonna start with that tire, guys. Yes. Thumbs up there. We got a gold chest. We'll be opening that right now. Guys, were wondering, they actually changed the way you get a, because when you get a legendary, the whole screen starts to glow and stuff, I think. I don't really know, because, like, I never gotten, like, not really too many legendaries, so maybe they added it right now, maybe not. Well, that's going to be this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below what you want me to do next, and I see you next time, guys. Bye.